Hammer. He's gonna teach you some manners.
You're gonna die in Arkham City. Gonna rip you apart. Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt. I will crush every bone in your body.
We're gonna hurt you.
Ooh, with all that blood getting in your eyes, Seaman.
I will crush every bone in your body.
My boys will find you and beat the living crap out of you.
I will leave you smeared across this room.
Give him a kick for Mr. J.
I will crush every bone in your body.
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help Tall, Brooding, and Handsome? Or help myself do all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my boots. I'd be naked without them.
Supposed to find out where she lives anyway.
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. Well, how can you be so pissed all the...
It's Catwoman!
It's good to be home.
Will not be tolerated.
Okay, Selena. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Penguin is worse.
Look out! What do you want me to hit first? Your mother!
Arkham City provides regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these...
Catwoman's over here!
Prisoners are responsible for ensuring...
Over here! I found Catwoman! She's running! Catwoman's gone. We did it.
We'll never find her like this. Take a minute, chill the hell out, and get looking for her.
Thank you.
Hello, Ivy. You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
Beats this voodoo crap. I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
You done, Red?
Outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within. Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with bark.
I just need your help.
Never. Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selena.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example.
I wish somebody would.
This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats! Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it. Hold tight. I'll be in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Pat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you...
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
What did that last one do anyway?
I think it was one of the doctors.
Oh, those guys.
You remember how much
I have been watching you, Batman. I have been watching you, Batman.
Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the...
I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world.
If anyone can hear this...
Just think. I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
The old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. Let's get in there.
What's stopping it?
The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two, keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Nah, I'm out. Since Joker and Penguin went to war, it's getting harder and harder to get what you need in here.
I know what you mean. Maybe Penguin's crew's got some. Guess we can find out after we kill them all.
The perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Not approach the wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force.
It's Batman!
Gonna burn.
camera malfunction in Sector 3.
Can you hear me? What's going on? Now for the love of... If any of you idiots at the GCPD are still capable of breathing, switch to channel Puffin Zero. Do you understand? Puffin Zero, now!
If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
This security panel won't unlock without the city municipal codes.
Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that. Here, Mr. Cobblepot. Batman's here.
Keep him busy. I'll shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere. Is it too much to ask that you just do your job and stop him? Tell me it's not.
I don't like...
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard the Penguin? Move it! Wake up! Can you hear me? Wake up!
How's he doing this?
Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead. Show you... It's the best...
What? I lost him! Find him now!
He's over here!
Over here! I got him! He's over here!
Huh?
I know what you're doing, and it ain't gonna work! It's him from over here! I'm sure of it!
I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
Wake up!
making us look stupid. How's he doing it?
Leave him. He's got more important things to be looking out for. What's wrong? You too scared to show yourself? You're gonna... No, it's you. Sorry, man.
Stop pointing that thing at me! From over there. Time to... I've got him!
What? Please, I give up. Look at me. I'm dropping my weapon. You don't need...
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't love people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Much him and Joker don't get along.
That's one way of putting it.
Personally, I go with hate each other's guts.
Yeah, maybe Cobblepot's got the advantage with Joker being sick and all. This could be his move.
Look out, it's maybe so bad! Go join up with him. He's here!
They gone. Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See? You can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
Batman! It's Batman! Get over here and fight me! Come here, Batman. I'm gonna kick your ass! What are you waiting for? Stop!
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
Over here.
Joker's crew some respect.
No, we wait.
Wait for what?
For Two-Face to give the order.
Step back!
Guys ain't gonna tell us nothing. I say we waste them.
You hear that? He says I should just put a bullet in your head.
Please, man. I don't know where Freeze is. If I did, I'd tell you. That's bull!
I don't think he believes you.
I'm telling the truth!
Sure you are. Look, don't take this personally. But Harley Quinn wants Mr. Freeze. We've got to find him. Now, you may be telling the truth, but if I didn't...
Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
Really think Batman will come here?
Batman! He's here!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched as part of our ongoing mission to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber.
Communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. Penguin's blocking all radio frequencies in Arkham City, except the one he's using to communicate with his family.
Play down this way when I was a kid. Place hasn't really changed much.
The jamming tower has 3 terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all 3 to shut it down. Hammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? What if the jammer signal's disappeared?
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! If all you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll spoil it.
The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learn about Cobblepot, keep your mouth shut.
Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last guy.
What do you mean? Anyone wants a piece of me? Step up and give it your best shot.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
He's disappeared. Where the hell's he gone? Came from over there. Where the hell are you?
Something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his poop.
telling you, it's him.
Can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. Come on, get it. Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Show yourself, chicken!
Do not fail me. I will not forgive you. Understand? I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
Everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says. I'll tell you everything.
Thank you. That was the last jam. I should be able to get into the museum now.
get past the jammers.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger.
I did. I don't know how. Penguin said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way, and I'm...
Batman! He's here!